Hello everyone, I'm Gogi from Gogi.in and I'm recording this video in full HD resolution using the Gionee F103 smartphone. This is with an autofocus camera and there is an option to pause the video recording. I'm using tap to focus. The rope is on the left side, as you can see. When I'm using tap to focus, I'm tapping the screen. It's not able to focus properly, but if I move the subject on the right side and use tap to focus, it's focusing properly. That's really weird.